Do not give your remote control of emotions to anyone else.